This is the situation with the sunroof. You can see there someone had duct tape to seal it up because it's obviously leaking. There's some wood shimming the bracket up there, and obviously there's wood here. It's got the same thing on the closest side and the passenger side here. And I don't know what to do about that. I might have to cut it out to patch it in. So we'll see.